How to get the Hollywood look for men. Okay, so this section is just for the men, but it's something I think a lot of you will be very interested in. How to get the shape of an Adonis. While there are plenty of excellent training programs out there, the big problem is that they tend to focus on building strength or performance without giving much thought to aesthetics. Even those workouts aimed at helping you to look and feel better about yourself will almost always take the approach that any fitness looks better. But a smarter approach might be to try and train more like a Hollywood celebrity. If you take a close look, you'll find that they very often have similar features and traits, and specifically physically. They almost always have a great upside-down triangle shape made of large lats and shoulders and a narrow waist. This is combined with great arms and flat abs, which together creates the Hollywood look. The good news is that once you've identified this look, you can devise a training program specifically to reach it. The best place to start is by performing weighted pull-ups. This is a great test of strength that utilizes the lats in a very compound and functional manner. It's ideal for stimulating growth and widening your upper half. Another good exercise to add to your routine is the overhead press with heavy weights. Combine this with incline bench press to try and build up a big, flat upper chest. You can also try using L raises to build the smaller supporting muscles in the shoulders. In particular, building up the medial deltoids will help to add padding to your sides and make your shoulders wider. Finally, make sure that you also focus on the triceps. Many people think that training just their biceps will give them bigger arms, but the reality is that your upper arm should actually be two-thirds tricep. And again, if you take a look at any of those Hollywood celebs, you'll see that they have great triceps that give their arm size without making them look bulky. Of course, you need to train the rest of your body too for a balanced and well-rounded physique. But if you want to quickly hack your way to a great-looking bod that turns heads and builds on the success of our gut removal, then focus on these exercises. Dressing the part. Remember that getting rid of that belly is not just about health and fitness. It's about how you feel about yourself and how others react to you. That's why you also need to consider the last part of the equation, what you're wearing. This can be a great way to enhance your new lean look and to really become that highly effective, toned, and masculine individual that you've dreamed of being. The first tip to dressing for your new great shape is to show it off. Many people pick clothes that are overly baggy, but this is never a good look and will make you appear shapeless and frumpy. Instead, choose clothes that are a size smaller than what you'd normally pick, or try to get your clothes taken in. This is a great trick if you want to go easy on your bank account. Wearing tailored clothes is very expensive, but if you buy something cheap and take it to your local dry cleaners, they'll normally be able to bring it in for you, and it will look just as good. While you're at it, you also need to adorn your new physique in clothes that are high quality. This is something that makes a strong psychological impression, even if you don't realize it at the time. Can you tell the difference between a cheap jumper and an expensive one up close? Perhaps not. But when you're wearing a whole outfit, people can pick up on the quality, and it changes the way they perceive you. The good news is that you can buy luxury without breaking the bank. First, just make sure that you choose quality over quantity. Don't aim to redo your wardrobe overnight because it will cost too much. Another tip is to find great stores that sell great clothes at a low price. H&M is a great option, for example, and will provide high-quality fabrics and designs at a low cost. Finally, shop around the sales time and always look through the items that are reduced. This way, you can find great deals that will have all that same luxury appeal but without the luxury price tag. Think as well about the other aspects of your presentation. That means investing in a good haircut, the right shades, and definitely good accessories like shoes and watches. All this says something important. It says that you care about yourself and that you care about the way you present yourself. That makes you more trustworthy, and it tells other people that they need to care about you too. This is the antithesis of the message that you send with the belly hanging out. That is a sign of someone who has given up and who just doesn't care anymore. It's time to start fighting again, and once you have that flat stomach, you should embrace the new you.